hate trucks. Are we at Loca yet?
Relax, Miam. We're going back to Loca for some well-deserved rest.
We really neutralized the elemental disorder. I still can't believe it.
I'm surprised how well we did. Even though the army helped, our success is a result of teamwork.
You know, I heard a rumor that the Arcadians are up to something. I wonder what they're going to do now.
The Arcadians? What could they be doing? The elemental disorder has ended.
I don't know. I just overheard Dean talking about it a little while ago.
Our people should have heard of the end of the disorder and should be grateful to the Nordis army, as Kreutz expected.
I must ask, is Kreutz that good of a person? It doesn't seem to fit the stories I've heard about him.
He did seem a little too cheerful. I suppose I was too caught up in the moment to think about anything else. It does seem strange. When we get back to Loca, maybe he'll finish us all off.
Yeah, knowing Kreutz, I wouldn't put anything past him.
Hey, assholes, knock it off! Don't you ever talk about the Nordis army like that again! Their only plan was to neutralize the disorder. And you, Carmine, you're a Nordis soldier, for crying out loud! You should know better!
I'm sorry. I didn't mean anything by it.
Okay, buddy. Just keep your eyes on the road. You're driving this thing, remember?
It is true we no longer suffer from the disorder, but we mustn't be complacent. The fighting could start again.
Could there be war again? We just neutralized a disorder, and I'm sick and tired of fighting.
That's where we come in. We were all put together as a team to handle this type of problem. Don't worry, Tio. We can take it easy once we reach Loca. We're going to party!
Right!
Exactly. With mutual understanding, we can avoid another war. Perhaps our job has only just begun.
Yeah, you might be right. Well, we can at least all party together in Loca. Wait! What is that?
Construction ahead. Proceed left. That's one long detour. What's going on here?
What? Dead end ahead? What's going on here? The other sign told us to come this way.
Something's up. Randall, watch out!
Thank you.
could it be? Who would do something like this?
Hand over the slab, and we'll spare your lives. We know you've got it in your possession.
What are you talking about? We don't have it anymore!
Do you take us for fools? Lying to us is futile. Attack!
Damn it! All right, then. If you want to do this the hard way, you got it.
Okay.
How'd you like that?
Yeah! them!
A bunch of Nordis goons.
Are you the leader? What do you have against us?
I have nothing to say to traitors like you. En garde!
Here
You monsters! You filthy Nordis beasts! Just finish me off already!
Hey, wait a minute! What are you talking about? You're the one who attacked us!
Lutina? It's me, Jade. Do you remember me? Why have you attacked us? Tell me what's happening in Arcata.
Traitor! Defector! Do you have any idea what you have done? Hand over the slab! We can't let the Nordis get their hands on it!
Huh? Do you mean that slab we found at the ruins? We already gave it away! Is it really that important?
What? Why did you do that? It's over now. Do you know what you did? Didn't you know what the slab was?
What are you getting at, Lutina?
The Nordis army is carrying out a plan that none of you have been told about. Everything was a part of that plan. Those four ruins have a meaning. The army is not after the disorder, but the most evil power sought by the ancients.
What are you talking about? We already stopped the power in those ruins, right? I don't know much about the ancients, but our job is over, isn't it?
The Arcadian army has been checking the opened ruins. When scholars examined the murals, they were astonished. A new power will replace the old, changing the world and all beings. Quan Li will lead us to that new world. Who knows how dangerous that power is? If the Nordis army gets its hands on it, it will be a weapon used in war.
Can't be! I've been deceived! I fell right into the Nordis army's scheme!
Now hold it right there! You can't just deny our accomplishments because of the raving of this woman!
I agree. This is all hard to believe. What we did saved a multitude of people. That hardly seems an evil deed.
You people just don't get it. The real terror has only just begun. I've told you everything I know. Why can't you understand?
Huh? Are you crying?
Wait, look over there.
What the hell is that?
It looks like it's close to Loka.
Damn! I thought we were finished with all this!
Thank you.
won't stand for it. You'll pay for that with your life.
Stop it! Dean doesn't know anything. We should find out what's happening first, right?
It's all right. Our work is done. The operation is over. There's nothing we can do now.
What do you mean? What is the Nordis army up to? What the hell is going on, Dean?
Colonel Kreutz has begun a new mission. It's a quest for a new ruin and a new power for the army. I'm sorry. I believed that with everyone cooperating to end the disorders, the army and people could live in peace. It was all just self-delusion. I was the only one to believe the army could bring harmony between the races. You're Arcadian, aren't you? I'm sorry. It's all my fault. But there's nothing I can do now.
Enough! I am sick of this sappy talk. Are you still trying to defend the Colonel and justify his actions?
No! I didn't know anything. I have absolutely no idea what is happening. He awarded me medals and said carrying out one's duty is the greatest honor. He told me that we galvanized the army. Yes, I am a soldier. I'm such a fool.
The Nordis never change. They want to acquire technology, build new weapons, and take over the world.
This is an intolerable situation. Having been deceived, we mustn't trust the Nordis ever again.
We were fooled just as much as you were. Nordis this and Nordis that. I don't like your tone.
It was all a lie, wasn't it? Lots of people are going to die again because of what we did. I can't believe anyone! Everyone is going to kill each other!
I'll make you pay for this.
What the hell is this? Now we have lost hope and fallen to pieces just like Kreutz planned. Yeah, we're a bunch of idealists. We dream and make asses of ourselves. What a fine bunch of idiots we are.
Evan, I want you to come with me to SRA. I'll find out the Colonel's plan.
What for? What good will that do?
There's a restricted area inside the SRA Army facility. There, we can learn the Colonel's plan. I can't let it end this way. I'm going to finish this myself.